That song gets me fucking down. I gotta rise back up. I'll tell you a story about this one. Quick story. I don't like fucking stories on stage. Don't tell fucking stories on stage. When I'm out there on your side, I just think to myself, dance, clown. That's what I paid for. Shut the fuck up and dance. But I'm not out there. I am up here. And I'm going to fucking tell the story. First time I ever went to Nashville, many, many, many years ago, I met this guy that wrote this song. He wrote it for Waylon Jennings. And I had a joke in my head as soon as I seen that hit. And now my story's gone and the joke's gone at the same time. My brain doesn't work that fast anymore. Anyways, God wrote this song for Waylon Jennings. Waylon died right before he got a chance to record it, and he gave it to me. And I recorded this on one of my first records back when fucking Jesus was a pup, way the fuck a long time ago. Crazy by any other name. Shut the fuck up, Whitey. 1, 2. Well, I woke up this morning, realized I didn't sleep at all. But you ain't growing up. I said, hey, Mr. Mayor, is there a reason I can't change? He said, yes, yeah, son. You're crazy by any other name. Well, I ran into Daniel. He used to be my closest friend. Well, he played that harmonica back when we had that old rock and roll. But I finally settled down. I miss the winter sun and rambling town to town. I used to think we was born out insane. But you, yeah, you, you're crazy by any other name.
Control. I guess that's why she loves me. We're one insane, ain't we, bud?